We'll be right back. Thank you. a possible element of some kind, gas perhaps. Look here. The metal is discolored, possibly from the generation of some terrific heat. That should work out at about 1/5 of the specific gravity of steel.
Millions of that formula can be reproduced.
Listen, I don't know if I follow you. What do you mean if that formula could be reproduced? Where do you assume this came from?
Well, my assumption may sound fantastic, for all I can say.
Comes out of space.
I could not deny the possibility.